The Israeli Prime Minister has warned Hezbollah will soon get the message after a week of escalating tensions in the Middle East. More than 100 rockets have been fired into Israel, the deepest attack since the start of the Gaza War.
Israel and Hezbollah have been exchanging fire over the Lebanese border for nearly a year. But this attack is the furthest inside Israel the militant group has hit. Hezbollah launched more than 100 missiles overnight, according to the Israeli military. It too carried out airstrikes on targets in southern Lebanon during the early hours of this morning.
In the last few days, we've inflicted a sequence of blows on Hezbollah that they could not have imagined. If Hezbollah hasn't understood the message, I promise you, it will.
This week, dozens were killed and thousands more injured after Hezbollah's pagers and walkie-talkies were detonated. As day after day passes into night after night of bombing, both sides talk of wanting to avoid all-out war, but the region is witnessing it in all but name. And in Beirut this morning, the search for survivors has become land clearance at the site of an Israeli strike on Friday. The target was a Hezbollah commander meeting. 16 militants and 29 civilians are said to have died.
This is a massacre. This is a massacre. An entire residential building, children, women, elderly men.
As the funeral of one of the senior Hezbollah commanders killed in Friday's attack was held today. Across the border, Israeli medics moved their hospital below ground to try to protect patients. Precautions they are prepared to take, Israel says, until its civilians, not just soldiers, are living back in their homes near the Lebanese border.